Welcome back to Spello Tutorial Services. Today we're going to continue our talk on ratios. In today's lesson we're going to find the ratio of x to y determined by each equation. And we're going to take a look at two examples, but let's take a look at this one here first. Start off with 14x is equal to 12y. Our goal here is to get the x and y to one side of the equation. So we'll begin by dividing both sides by y. In dividing both sides by y, the y's on my right-hand side cancel out, and I'm left with 14x over y is equal to 12. Now I need to get rid of the 14, so I need to move that to the right-hand side, so I divide both sides by 14. These 14's cancel to 1, so now I have x to y, or x over y, is equal to 12 14ths. As usual, whenever you have a fraction, you want to simplify your fraction. I can divide both of these numbers by 2. 12 divided by 2 is 6, and 14 divided by 2 is 7. So the ratio of x to y would be 6 to 7 with the given equation that we started with. So this here was the first problem. Let's take a look here at problem 2, where it's a little more complicated. Start off with x times the quantity 2x minus 3y, and I'm going to set that equal to 6 times the quantity x plus y. Our goal is still the same. I need to get the ratio of x to y to one side of the equal sign and everything else to the other side. Let's begin by distributing 8 to both of these terms. So 8 times 2 gives me a 16x minus 8 times 3y, giving me 24y. And that's equal to, here I'm going to distribute the 6 to both terms, giving me 6x plus 6y. Now I want to try to get my x terms on one side and my y terms on the other side. That way I can combine those like terms. Let's begin by adding 24y to both sides. In doing so, the 24y cancels on the left-hand side. I'm left with 16x is equal to 6x plus 6y plus 24y. I'm gonna rewrite 16x equals 6x. I can combine like terms. So 6y plus 24y gives me 30y. And now I want to get this 6x to the other side, so I'm going to subtract 6x from both sides. All right, in doing that, 16x minus 6x gives me 10x. This 6x positive and 6x negative, they cancel each other out. They go to 0, and that leaves me with 30y on the right-hand side. Now I have something that's very similar to what I did in the first problem. So I'm going to begin by dividing both sides by y, because I want to get y to the left-hand side along with the x. The y's on the right cancel out. So here, continue over here, I'm left with 10x over y is equal to 30. Now I want to get rid of this 10, so I'm going to divide both sides by 10. 10 divided by 10 is just 1. And what this leaves me is x over y is equal to 30 over 10. Well, I can simplify 30 over 10 to 3 over 1 if I divide both of those numbers by 10. And 3 over 1 just simplifies down to 3. So the ratio of x to y for this second problem would just boil down to 3. All right, that sums it up for this video from Spello Tutorial Services. Please friend us on Facebook and also subscribe to our YouTube channel, both found under the name Spello Tutorial. Thanks again for watching.